Okay, here we are with the actuator control valve. Set it with a Qtrco Trinity triple offset butterfly valve and a Qtrco spring return actuator. Runs on a 4 to 20 milliamp signal. It's on right, open right now, fail close. As you can see, operate. Has a Sharktooth cage adapter for flow control. Right now at 4 milliamps. Bump it up to 20, there's your open operation. So this setup and designed to operate to fail at a less than 1 second closure time.